As his uncle, Maria will not dispute the fact that I'm to become his surrogate father.
Well, it's as it should be. He needs you.
The problem is just what kept us apart before.
Ben,
and the question is it going to be the same thing the second time around? Is it going to keep us apart again?
When Benji was kidnapped, I thought it was my fault because I didn't want him around.
Oh, come on, you know that's not true. It wasn't your fault.
I know that for sure now. It was Tess.
Wait a minute. You're saying Tess...
Yes, Tess set up the entire thing. It was part of her plan to break us apart so you and Maria could be together and Benji could inherit all your money.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Ben, I love Benji.
So what exactly are you saying?
But after everything that's happened these past 3 years, I know that love conquers all, and I know that everything will be okay with us. But before we go any further,
I really want to go further.
No, I know. It's just that I need some time. I need tonight. Okay, and if you please just give that to me, then I'll answer all your questions tomorrow if everything goes as I hope.
We can't just...
No, Ben, please. I need tonight. I have to do this by myself. No one can do it for me. The only thing you can do for me right now is just give me some time. Can you please do that for me?